Emma, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial, so let's just get started. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to go in with is my Mario Rose Water Spray. So this one just sprays all over my face. It smells literally so good and it's so refreshing. I'm just going to rub it so it quickly sinks into my face. Okay. So the first thing I'm going in with is foundation. We got this one. This is the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the color Classic Ivory. This is pale for me because I'm actually very tan right now. But yeah. Oh shoot, I forgot to prime. Okay, well, I'm gonna use this Physicians Formula Illuminating Primer. It looks kinda like this. It's kinda cute. And I'm trying to make sure this foundation doesn't drip all over my face, and I got it on my lips somehow. I'm just going to rub this in. Now I'm just glowing, which is actually kind of nice. Okay, so I'm just going to take this foundation and just go all over my eyes and blend it. Comment below if you guys want me to do more makeup videos, or if you guys want me to do like, I don't know, family tags, or like something with my friends. I really don't know, because I don't really know what you guys want to see, so comment and let me know what you guys want me to start uploading. And comment if you guys want me to like upload once a week, twice a week, because I really don't know. And I want to get your guys' input and opinion. Okay, so the first, I'm going to go in with concealers, and the first concealer I'm going in with is this Maybelline Fit Me in the color Light, and this is just to cancel out my dark circles under my eyes, because I do not get sleep. But, yeah, anyways, I'm actually going to go like this, so you guys can still see it. So, yeah. I'm just gonna blend that, and this is more like that neutralizing concealer that you get so that your dark circles are gone. Alright, I think they're pretty good. Does my face look like there's no circles? I look probably like a stalker, creepily. Anyways, and I'm just going to put this concealer, which is the lightest shade in the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer Collection. It's in Fair. I love these concealers just because they blend really well, and I use them so often, like so often. Just use it as like a highlighting. Oh god, highlighting under only. So then I'm going to take the Fit Me. I love Maybelline Fit Me products, and my promise is not sponsored by Maybelline. I'm going to take their Fit Me powder, and this is in the color Fair Light. I'm just going to tap a lot of it in there. Alright, we got some powder in there. And I'm currently in my pajamas, just letting you guys know. So I'm just going to take this brush and just go under my eyes to bake. And just take it down the nose, because James Charles was like my favorite guy makeup artist. Anyways, there's just like a bunch of foundation on my hands. I'm just gonna use my beauty blender and soak it all up. Whatever. Okay, so then I'm gonna contour with the contour stick. With that, and I'm going to take a like pointed type of brush and use this to contour. And if my contour doesn't look that blended on this side, it's because my ear has been killing me for the past couple of days, and it's just like really bugging me, and it's really sensitive over here in this general region. So if I like look like I'm constipated or I'm in pain, it's just my ear. Okay, so I'm gonna move on to the shadows. Just the shadows. And we're gonna use Maybelline palette. It's called the City Kits Pink Edge Eye and Cheek Palette. Looks like this. It looks wrecked because my friend uses this black because we were doing like the no or the blindfolded makeup challenge. And we like kind of just did it stupidly. Anyway, so I'm gonna take the lightest color, which is just this guy right here, and I'm just gonna put that on my lid. And I like putting light colors on my lids because they just mattify better. And it just looks nicer. And I'm gonna take the crease brush, and I'm gonna go, I'm not gonna use this palette for like the crease, just cause it kind of like has really dark colors in it. But I'm gonna use this Wet n Wild palette, and I'm gonna use this color right here in the palette. It looks like a totally different color on camera than it does in real life. So I'm just putting that on my eye. I'm really debating getting some Reese's ice cream when I'm done filming this video. I'm debating it. Alright, then I'm gonna take a darker color on a different brush, which is just like this color right here. It's really pretty. I'm just gonna take that and use that as my outer V. Oh, that's pigmented. I did not realize how dark that was. It's okay though, because we can always blend. It looks so dramatic on camera, and I'm sorry guys, because when it looks dramatic on camera, I can't really fix it, so. Do you darken it up a little bit more? So then I'm gonna take the shimmery color, not that one, this one right here. It's like kind of gold, it's really pretty. Just put that on my lid. And I'm gonna take the white and just go in the inner corner. It's like a matte shade. And I'm also gonna use that to highlight the brows. And now I'm going to wipe my bake off because it's been on for quite a long time now. And I'm going to bronze. We're gonna use a Physicians Formula bronzer, which is really pretty, and it's in the color light to medium. And I'm just using this to give my face color. I don't know why I'm talking in an accent. If I can look at like this like 5 years from now, if I still do YouTube 5 years from now, and I'm gonna be like, oh my god, what was I thinking? Alright. Holy crap. Oh, it's okay. We're good. I'll leave that down there until I finish this video. Then I'm just gonna take some blush. I'll take the film. The CoverGirl blush, and it's the color medium rose. It's like the True Blend blush. It's really pretty really pretty peachy pink color, and I'm just gonna use that to blush my cheeks. And what else would I be doing with blush? It's so pretty. This is actually a really pretty blush color. It looks really intense on camera, but it's really not, I promise. So I'm gonna take the Blossom Glow highlighter from Wet n Wild. It looks like this, it's very bright, with a fan brush because I don't have like a normal highlighting brush. And I'm just gonna highlight. Ooh. That was pretty. Guys, so how have you been? I haven't talked to you guys in a bit. I'm actually going to take the Anastasia wrong side. The brow is this brow. My brows in the museum. But anyways, back to what I was saying. How have you guys been? I haven't talked with you in a while. And I've noticed that so many people have been subscribing to my channel, and that makes me really happy. So thank you guys all so much for that. Now I'm gonna line my lips with some Spice from Rimmel. It's like a pretty color. I'll just zoom in for this part so you guys can see what color this looks like. It's really pretty. I'm trying to like overline my lips and it didn't work. So I'm gonna take the Stila. It's like a really pretty gold color lipstick, and it's in the shade Emma. And no, I did not like purposely pick this because it has my name on it as like the label. I just picked this because it's a really pretty color. It's like a pinky, kind of nude. It's really pretty. And the cool part is it smells like spearmint. Or mint, just in general. Alright. Then I'm gonna take this butter gloss from NYX and just put that on. Ah, I've got my teeth. And, yeah. So, that's my whole look. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!